Oh, we're up our way. Woohoo! Hello. Welcome to Wales, dudes. I said I'd get the adventures done on the side, and I have. So, welcome to Wales. Day 3 of I'm back, baby. I'm just pouring myself a tasty beverage. And we can go and hand in our fucking armor now. We're on the next quest step. So we can get out of the blue. Should we have a look? Right, blue's down. Let's sort that off. Oh, I'm running Xenophage. I thought I'd give it a whirl, because everyone's like, ooh, you're running machine guns. Fuck me, I made a difference, I. Right. Quests. Oh, I got two of them there. Yeah, as you can see, I managed to get the 100 as well. Prismatic rank up. Everyone's a winner. Right, I gotta go and visit the fucking statue. Colin! Must have had to jump start it. Oh yeah, I got some triumphs done as well. Got my t-shirt. Oh yeah, something else. Fleur. Seasonal. Emblem shaders. Seasons. No, emblems I wanted, right? I noticed I had, where's it gone? Are they on account? You gotta be seasonal, surely. Come check out the inventory. Where the fuck would they be? Trying to show you the rewards thing, collections, flair, competitive. Wasn't in there. Strikes. Must have got that somewhere. I got determination. Seasonal. I got that. For the moment, it's a triumph. But I also, overworld maybe?
Choose up, red alert.
Oh, dude, fuck off. One that. General? Could be in there. Be heard, be on night triple, no. Account? No. I picked up three new ones. Emblems. She's not, yes. The numerous sub-basement levels, only four have been cleaned and certified safely. You need to give us the right tool for the job. Mama's Triumph 2019. The numerous sub-basement levels, only four have been cleaned and certified safely. Can't. New tasks must be submitted through the proper channels. Well, that doesn't make sense. It gave, I got awarded. Three new fucking, and I claimed them as well. Doesn't make sense. Ah, Eclipse Void, Savior. I got awarded those two. Which look quite nice. I prefer the one I'm rocking though, that's what I was looking for. Right, let's talk to this fucking statue. May your solstice of heroes be brilliant. There you go. Kindles to life quest stat. So, we're now wearing all this shit. It looks better than it fucking did. 10 gambit matches, 1,000 orbs, defeat guardians with arc weapons. Heroic public events, ability kills and bosses, strike playlist. Art curls, elemental playlist strikes. Oh, fucking hell, that's a bit harsh. Playlist strike 300 of them. Strike playlist, arc, heroic public events, gambit matches. So gambit matches is fucking massive. Public public events, 10. Strike playlists. Playlist strikes. Void orbs. Hopefully someone else will be doing them. Yeezy element loves patrols. Talking with someone about everything that's happened. It's really helped. I recommend it. Anyway. We're getting there.
Any questions, dear?
Do you have something for me, Guardian?
No.
Let's begin. Make good use of it. Requisition approved. Very good.
There are days.
You're looking wonderful.
Let's tackle playlist strikes first, is it? Wonder what the element is. I gotta run the element for the first fucking three anyway. We're on void.
long ago, we detected a massive burst of Vex activity on Io. Inside the pyramid. We need eyes in that structure, Guardian. Get moving.
Giant Vex sphere in this chamber, like the ones on Nessus, but colossal. And there's a door leading inside. That could very well be the Taken's objective.
First major offensive since the Chronic City. Get inside that sphere. We need to know what they're after.
We need to know what they're after. Why would you do that, dude? For fuck's sake.
Thank you.
Oops. Bollocks.
Zavala, this whole sphere is a dedicated processing structure. A giant Vex computational array.
What could the Taken want with a Vex computer?
The Taken want nothing.
Eris. Eavesdropping, I see.
Don't bother guessing at the Taken's intentions. Ask instead what is sought by the hand that directs them.
Does it look familiar to you? Like the blight in the Dreaming City?
Savathun extends her reach at last.
Savathun? What makes you so certain?
There's no certainty where the Witch Queen is concerned. But I have strong suspicions. Above all, she seeks knowledge to inform her plans, and seeks pawns to carry them out. The sphere offers both.
There. That must be the anchor. The Taken's route into the sphere. Destroy it.
Thank you.
Matilda taken command and secure the central sphere. I think the Vex can handle the rest.
Savathun is gathering her strength, Zavala. If we hope to survive what's to come, we must prepare.
We defeated Oryx. If Savathun wants a fight, she'll get one.
She is not as foolhardy as her brother. She would never risk a direct confrontation. We will know her next move only when she makes it. And only if
she must be very fucking 4 years old. It. He did kill just about everything on the fucking picture. Some days you get the bay. Let's check something out. Excuse me.
Rakazon's days of supplying weapons to the Red Legion will soon be over. Fire. I'm leaving Operation Forge in the hands of Soraya Hawthorne. Also, King will be there. Good luck.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there.
Did you shoot up the flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after I... It had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
Not get ready for reinforcements. A lot of reinforcements.
Just exposed a solar fuel cell.
Hmm.
find where it'll do the most damage.
Smart.
Is it? We did it! And we didn't blow up!
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Ooh.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban...
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Fumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
The Cabal made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Tanks between us and Brockus Zahn.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
There you go.
Got him cornered. In an airfield. Hey. We did it! Zahn won't be making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.
Two or three. That's a point. Yeah, we're going to have to switch to arc after this one of me. We have to have a pee after this one as well.
Operation Intrepid is live on Io. Ikora raided Ashamir standing by, based on this team's collective experience with the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the Vex mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs. Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis mine. We'll deal with them another time. When the King fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
That was bad. Come here, fuck's sake.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident. Nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Bollocks. They knew that timing was out before I even started. Oh, look at that. Good top man, dude. Mm-hmm.
can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
Comparable to my historical data, I predict you should now find yourself in a vast desert of tiny cubic crystals. Climb straight up the Serpinski carpet and then through the manifold. Brachiana's not far now.
Got it. Do you think Asher's playing some weird science prank on us?
According to my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiovarian fluid where I was afflicted.
No, dear.
Nope. No lake, just an ominous pit.
Oops.
Interdimensional terminal.
Ascendo neural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Brachion's doorstep.
Mind that it has guests.
That's the quickest I have ever done that.
Did you find Brachion? Did you sever its arm from its chassis and send it spiraling into the infinite?
It's dead. It's real dead.
Fuck me, I've never melted back like that. Thank you. Back, okay. Well, we came, so we kicked some ass, didn't we? So let's have a look. Oh my goodness gracious me. That was a lot of bounties, wasn't it? I wonder, it wouldn't have been that. Did we pick out that was higher light? Those 53. No. Playlist orbs, we're getting there. Thousand orbs of any type and color. Crazy fuckers. Abilities, bosses. Done nothing on that. But that's all gotta be arc, so. Gambit matches. Guardians defeated with solar weapons. 0 of 100. Guardians defeated out there. 0 of 100. Fuck, dude. Not asking much. Wonder if that's. Thing is, 1,000 looks a lot, but you're doing a shit wedge for that. You're doing a shit wedge for that. Do you know what? We could be doing something fucking stupid here. This means to an end, we could turn round, right? And it gives us Gambit to get the Humble Traces. Crazy, wouldn't it?
nearby infestations of darkness. They must not stop us now.
That pyramid?
I know enough to say Ashermir is wrong.
Spill.
He theorized several versions of their composition, destructive capabilities, numbers. As terrifying as Asher's theory seemed at the time, they never imagined a scenario in which they came in peace.
Put a gun in a man's hand, he'll start looking for a fight.
Fucking hell. Oh, come on.
Do you sense the gravity here, Guardian? A sullen pit that sinks to spoil. The pyramids bring entropy, and we will restore order.
Thank you. Oh dear.
up, red alert.
Steady presence falters against the pyramid, pushed away on gentle ripples. Darkness burrows into the cosmic fabric here.
Well, that went well, didn't it? There it is.
And entropy.
Gambit Prime. There you go. I fucking knew it. We glad I went there now. You bet your sweet ass we glad I went there now. Can you imagine doing 10 gambit matches and jumping the means to an end and going, oh, I need to do gambit. That'd be a fucking soul breaker. That would be a kicker. Oh, I got my 10 gambit matches then. Oh, hang on. I gotta do another 4. Because I haven't fucking picked up the Emerald Traces. Oh, dear.
This is probably the one place in the universe he wouldn't think to find me.
Ooh. Knocked it down there. Hey, yeah. Slay any hive gods lately? Well, you know me.
Don't waste this. Don't break that, all right? Don't waste this.
Only checks have been out.
Go be bad guys.
Looks like we're doing Gambit then, doesn't it?
Why is that idiot always yelling? He should go into the crystal.
But no.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Oh, I bet you do and all. Always gonna need keys. No, I gotta kill guardians with arc damage, haven't I?
Come back soon.
Thinks he is. Well, there you go, we're loading in. Hit the 1 hour 30 mark. And where are we? Nearly a quarter. And we'll be picking up our rumble traces, so. It could take 4 or 5 fucking games.
Enough fooling around. Cabal on the field.
Kabalski.
Be brave, be notorious. Red Legion and Loyalists are the only Cabal left in the system. Hunt 'em in. Hold on to your ghosts. Kill the hostiles. Grab the moats, drop them in the bank. Hostiles incoming at the base.
Thank you.
incoming wing at the drill.
Portal's ready. Go say hello. Sending medium block. You're invading. Make a mess. One down. Yourself. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up. Hey, hey, easy there. You got him. You're close. Bank and summon that primeval.
Simply use a super though.
Primeval's up. Kill it to win. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you. Invader down. You can relax. Burn it get him next time. Primeval's dead.
Crazy.
Be notorious. Hostiles inbound at the steps.
Nicely. Fuck's sake.
I spot a high value target. Give him hell.
Small blocker outbound. You're invading. Make a mess.
That guardian blind.
Come back with a bigger gun. I'm recalling.
Hey, dude, how's it going? Just doing some gambit, shits and giggles.
This is what the taken feel. Revel in this.
Oh, I thought I had him then. Where is he? Where's Hades?
10 seconds.
Sticking those out.
That's one bringing you back. Good hunt.
Hey.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
It was always going to happen, wasn't it? Sunk a bank, Abbey Lesh. Look like him up then. Summon the primeval. And they're in that situation. No moats, and then they had all the moats. That was fucking odd.
Portals up. You're invading. Make a mess.
Okay. Stick your head out. I'm not gonna survive that. Fuck it.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
One. I'm gonna need a pee.
I don't ever want to see you go to war.
How many guardians do I get? 12. I don't think we've got them all with Ark though. I shall have a pee and I shoot back in 2 seconds.
Hello, Father, is that from Spirit? Cheers, Dave.
Hey! Oh, full Cedric. Right, let's have a look. You'd think. You really would. 269 out of 100. 11 bosses. Oh, well, you're running a solar weapon then. Must have been from before. Interesting. How are we doing on Umbral Treats? Wow. Didn't think I'd be hitting 56. Fuck, man. Crazy. Right, let's go again. Mm-hmm.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Fallen on the horizon.
Let's be bad guys. Hey, you ever headbutt a cow? Don't. We'll break it. Use bullets.
Oh, cow. I thought you said a cow. I was like, headbutt a cow?
Transmat firing. Give me those moats and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise. Hostiles incoming at command. Hostiles incoming at the burrow.
I was like, why would I headbutt a cow? But then all became clear. Six, five, four, two, one. Do me a favor, one more. Get away, get away, get away. Fuck it.
Invaders off the field.
Oh, fuck. I can't afford to fight them. Nice snipe.
Portals up. Go take them out. Your allies invading the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Sending small blocker.
Your allies defeated. Bringing them back.
And you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Invaders here. Brace yourself. Almost time for a primeval. Fill that bank up. Hostiles incoming at command.
Bollocks.
You're clear. You're nearly there. Fill the bank. Get that primeval up.
Fuck off. You break this bow. Oh, genius. Motherfucker.
I'm bringing you back. Portals up. Go take them out. Your allies invade. Invaders here. Brace yourself. Invaded. 10 seconds.
team's dominating. Opposing team, pick it up. All right, hold on to something. Back to action. Kill something big and bank those moats. Incoming hostiles at the ring. Value target is on the field. Hunt it down. Put some rounds. Hostiles incoming at command. Medium blocker outbound. Portal is prime. Lock it. Embrace the darkness. Take out those guardians. Two down. Ten seconds and I pull you back.
Reload. Try again. I'm bringing you back.
Crazy.
Target is down and out. Your allies invading the other side. Portals up. Down, but they secured two kills. Decent work. Medium blocker on its way to the other side. I like your style.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a primeval.
Come on, to just bank the fuckers.
Hey, you've got enough to pull a primeval. Bank those moats. Hostiles incoming at command. Primeval's up. Target the envoys first. Invader on the field. Careful.
Thank you. Oh, come on. If you could get me out, I'd kill it.
Invaders here, brace yourself.
Sometimes I forget you killed a god or two.
I was just fucking mean when it failed you.
Like that. If you're ever looking to make extra glimmer.
See you made in the corner. Right, okay, we're getting there. Yeah, putting a fucking dent in this shit. Gambit matches 2 of 10. I must have only done 2. Thought I'd done 3. I've only done 2.
Ready to see what you're fighting today?
Score bad people.
Be brave, be notorious. The Scorn are full of corrupt ether. I like their style, but they can't be controlled. Transmat. Drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them. Hostiles incoming at the garden.
Hit the other side with a medium blocker. That'll keep them busy.
Of course it will.
High value target identified. Get him.
No, it's not the time. Fuck it! I don't think he's in. There he is.
Vader down. You can relax now.
Cheers, dude. Come on.
Portal is prime. You're invading! Make a mess. Guardian's down. 10 seconds left. And I pull you back. You make this look easy. Bringing you back. Good hunt. I got a call. The enemy team melted their primeval.
I don't think my team are trying.
Opposing team, that's the way to do it. Everyone else, pick it up. Transmat is go. Back to it, quick draw. You're in for a tougher fight. Incoming on the island. Coming at the caves. Small blocker outbound. Hostiles incoming at the garden.
Bank, dude.
Portal's ready. Go say hello.
Oh, don't you invade. Leave it to me.
Your allies.
Oh, you dick. Whole one.
At the
cage. Oh, motherfucker. How are you?
Invader down. Your ally's a hero.
No, he's a cocksucker, but hey. Okay, what are we dealing with you? Motherfucker, what are you doing? Parking on it?
Opposing team's got a prime evil. Once it dies, they win. Your allies down, but they took out two opponents. Nice. Get those folks to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. It's not over. Kill that prime evil. Portal's up. Go take him out. Prime evil compromised. Focus your fire. One down.
No, he's just focusing me.
Welcome back. You're in the lead.
Oh my God.
Lost the lead. Burn that primeval down. Portal's up. Go take him. This is what the team grabs. That one. Two down. 10 seconds left. Primeval down. Good work.
Primeval compromised. Focus your fire. Kill the fucking things.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun. Your allies invaded.
Really, motherfucker? Crazy. Right, there you go. Well, that's that. If you're ever looking to make extra, I got 14 guardians defeated. So I'm making headway. I don't know how many of them I managed to defeat my fucking arch shit. Let's have a look, shall we? It's not a bad day out, is it? Gromit. That's not far off. That's not touched. Yeah, okay. Right. Well, we haven't done bad and we're all keyed up for tomorrow. What did I pick up? Should we go and hand a load of shit in? Right. That's not going to bother me, and that don't fucking bother me in the least. That can fuck off, that can fuck off. That can go. Still got that. Just in case I ever need to. Right, 50. So, I haven't found the thing yet. 53, what a waste, man. Makes me sad. But we had a good go there, to be honest. We've knocked a fucking big dent in it. We got a shipment of shit to hand in to the shipman. And we're ready to do Eris's quest tomorrow. What time is it? 1:30. Let's hand all our stuff in because we are snowed under. Hmm. Right, send everything in. Can't be asked, prismatic bollocks right there. This thing's just crazy. Holy shit balls. Might as well pick it up, I haven't got it.
Toss in something good. You get a prize, I keep the runoff. Everybody wins.
Right, let's delete some shit. Alrighty then, what's that? Killing Wind. What's Killing Wind when it's at home? Built the weapon range and handling. If I was even remotely mobile, it might be worth it. Rapid hit and swashbuckler. If I wasn't like a cart horse with him, it'd be worth it. All loaded holder surrounded, slide shot surrounded. Nah. There are people out there probably having kittens right now. Tracking module and cluster bomb, I've got one of them. It would have been epic. What aren't I 53 on here? Weapons I need and lids. I need a lid and I need fucking weapons. Whoopi doopi doopi doo. I gotta go and cook tea in a minute. Hot dogs for tea, boys. Vegetarian hot dogs, but you know. It's probably defeats the whole object of hot doggery. But. No. Hot dog, jumping frog, Albuquerque. Too young for 99.9% of people who would ever watch this. Okay. Not a problem. I'll keep the city safe all day. You know me, crazy lady. Right, 52 is pretty much used as chocolate teapot. Just tempo sympathetic arsenal. And that can go on. Alright, okay, woo, yeah, let's go see him.
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Well, Titan, you smell like a bear's ass. Anti-extinction greaves, unless they're like epic, then no. Ooh, they're 60. They're anti-extinction greaves, they're 81. Ooh. They're 60 to start with. Who knows? Who knew? Right, dudes, I'm going to knock you on the head. I have my shiny suit. Right, so, Oh look, it's all shiny. Right, dudes, remember I always say, if you want to find me on Facebook, just look for Clan Feral on Facebook, for fuck's sake. If you want to find me on Twitter, it's at Clan with a capital C underscore Feral with a capital F. You want to watch any of the past streams, go on YouTube, look for Clan Feral. Every stream I've ever done should be on there fucking somewhere, because I've saved every single one to YouTube. Which is going back fucking years and years and years and years and years. Right, dudes. Cheers for being there. Cheers for watching. This is one for me, old man. Look after yourselves. Remember I always say, if all else fails, try Wales. And as they say in Bryn Mawr, ciao for now. I'll see you all later. Bye.